Hi everyone and welcome back. Today I am playing Assassin's Creed Bloodlines on my PSP. It is the first and last Assassin's Creed for the PlayStation Portable. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel before watching this video. So let's get started.
Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus' control system. Instructions will follow shortly. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor. I'm loading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. You will begin by exploring the default actions of each input.
Life, or by respecting the creed. Assassin! There's an assassin here!
Ship, soldier. I was told there would be another fleet of eight.
I'm sorry, Maria, but this is the best we could do.
It's barely big enough to hold our cargo. How do you propose to get the rest of us to Cyprus?
Begging your pardon, but it might be better if you stayed in Accra.
What is that? A threat?
It's fair warning. Armand Bouchard is Grand Master now, and he doesn't hold you in high regard.
Why, you insolent! Very well, this ship is yours. I'll find my own way to Luxor.
Yes, my lady.
Damn! I was a single heartbeat from knighthood. Now I'm little more than a mercenary.
So guys, this is the end of the video. Please make sure to subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon. See you soon in the next video.